ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
That was a lot of damage that was lost very quickly there. Very much damage, because even after I waited all of that out, one hit just completely wrecks me. I'm confused. I was blocking, and I'm backing up.
I'm up for a rematch anytime.
Blue, it's servers. This happens every launch. There's nothing we can do about it. Worst, if all you can do is just not take off work. Just wait for the regular launch to come out. That's all you can do. How you like that throw, Famous? I don't bust that one out that often because I don't get to. That was almost too perfect right there.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
It's still working because even after blocking all that time, I still get hit at the end anyway. I do all of that blocking, try to avoid all that damage, and then I just still get bodied for the entirety of the damage anyway. I can't do anything because no matter what I do, Steve is going to beat everything I throw.
Get ready for the next battle.
Because every time I see Reina, I'm going to be honest, I'm just going to destroy her out of anger. Basically, she just gets the brunt of Steve.
Round one.
I was like, oh shit, I might have screwed up there. I can see that, JD.
Fight.
I was too fast with that. Damn it. Oh, nicely played. I was too far away. And nothing I could do out of it, because I have to block immediately. Corner for the win. Gotta stay out of the corner. Gotta stop letting myself get pushed back there. Had the same idea there. GG. Well, let's end it with pain. Let's go ahead and end it with one more Kuma Steve match.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's personal right now. I deal with Steve Fox. Ugh.
fight.
What the hell was that? I've never seen that before. What was that? I've never seen as like lightning in the air because we block. I don't know. Chip damage is insane. Hey, this is what makes Steve difficult. The chip damage, and Steve is able to go faster than most of my moves. So you're able to chip away. Still hits fairly hard. Look at that, I blocked that whole thing and how much health I lost. Jeez. That's insane. I blocked the whole time and lost almost a quarter health without being hit. And then one jab because of the chip damage. Holy crap. Guard break, gotcha. Alright, we just have to have a different approach. I can't play defensive against Steve. It's just what it is. Being defensive against Steve doesn't do shit. Because all it does is stall until the next hit. So, just have to be aggro. Aggro versus aggro. Dude, I can't. He literally cannot pull a move off, GG.